I've never actually played the Fallout games, so truth has been revealed. This is Fallout 3. It looks like it starts from the beginning. Only two genders? Oh, James. You did it. Why is James looking like a demon or something? Look at those eyes.
That's a good name.
I have something. Your hands only. I'm looking like Jesus.
See that, Catherine?
Oh no, something's happening. Mom, what is happening? Katherine is dying 1 year later. Oh shit, now we're a baby. Oh shit, look at the bunny hops. Yes, I know. Can you see this dad there? Nice. Daddy left to pick up milk from the shop. Now I have to survive on my own. Now I only need a surf map. Dad, thanks. Hi, where is mom? You killed my mom. Oh, shut up, dad. Fuck you, dad. You killed my mother. 9 years later. So it has been 9 years. Wow, I bunny hopped straight into the future.
Happy birthday.
Hey, that's a jump scare.
You're so easy to fool.
Shut up, you look like a potato.
Oh man, get
awesome. Butt breath? So you are the boss man of this place. Old Lady Palmer, well, you are old.
Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
What have you been doing with my dad?
Such a nice, polite young man.
Shut up, bitch.
I'm hungry, and what? That stupid robot destroyed the cake.
You are so stupid looking, I almost wanna quit this game.
You think you're funny?
Yes.
Funny.
Extremely funny.
Just ignore him.
Well, you are an idiot too. Look at this goddamn hat. It's million sizes too large.
What are you doing down here, young man?
I'm not a kid, I'm 10. I'll connect myself to this reactor and kill myself.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Oh.
I figure you're old enough for this.
Your daddy came.
Oh.
It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again.
This is what I think of your present.
Ow. What in God's name is wrong with you?
Shut up, Dad. You killed Mom.
Go on. Shoot something for me.
Sure.
Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh? Hey.
Shut up.
Come on, stop that. Oh.
That sounds good.
Did that actually happen? What are you going to do about it, Dad? You killed Mom.
Stop screwing around.
Yeah? What do you want?
Can I fight this guy? You and me, right now.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
Come on, tunnel snakes!
This isn't
it's a foursome. You want some more, pal?
Well, you made it.
Well, I'm not even doing anything. Everyone else has a paper but me. Ask Granny for a minigun instead. That's right. 3 years later, so according to my maths, we are 19.
You've got to wake up!
Well, I'm awake. Are you alright? I was just dreaming about you.
My father's men are looking for you.
Oh!
It's your dad, he's left the vault!
What? Oh god, he actually went to pick up milk.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roach!
You want some help? There's your help. Goddamn police! It's Butch's mom. It's it on Butch's mom. Do I need to kill these people? I don't know. Now we have the police baton. Beat it. Beat it like you're American police. God damn police! Chief Hannon! Get killed. Boss Butler. Is Amata being tortured? I'll help her. She is my girlfriend. 360. Oh, it's the overseer! Get fucked, man.
Oh my god! Daddy! Oh my god! Daddy!
My deepest condolences. Wanna fight? I'm going to kill you like I killed your dad. Police can't save you. Get sit on Amata. Amata is trying to run away, but she can't. I'll bunny hop. Where did you go, Amata? You can run, but you can't hide.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right?
Fuck you, Stanley. I was just about to execute that girl.
I'm going for help.
I don't know why they are attacking me. I have literally done nothing. Holy shit. Somebody's behind me. Psych, bitches. Amata! Fuck you. Door to the capital wasteland. Sex. Definitely. Oh. Oh god, I can't see anything. Wow. Look at this beautiful place. You do 10% more damage against female opponents. Well, that's a unique skill. Oh my god, not. A true American hero. Okay, is that some kind of city? Or something. It sure looks like that. Well, that's cool.
Name's Lucas Sims.
Town Sheriff. Nice hat.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh?
Yes, that's the way it's gonna be.
I think you're suicidal.
You are dead. God damn, I'm the mayor of the city now. What? He challenged me to the 101. I'm the sheriff now. That didn't go as I planned. Maybe I should restart. Yes, nice town.
Friendly and well met.
Exactly. What the hell? Did I just drink from the toilet? No. 30 HP from the urinal? I'm here. Where is my father?
Hi there. You like it rough, huh?
Oh.
Megaton is under my protection. You are going to leave. No.
You need something?
God, fuck.
Good to see you again. Don't hit me.
Your dad was here and now he's not.
Hello?
Who the hell are you?
Oh shit, I don't deal with junkies.
Get the... Give me the money.
That's right. What is that? What is that? Oh shit, I'm actually fighting this ball. I did your stupid favor.
No, that wasn't so difficult. Your dad came...
Oh.
Beautiful night. Here we go, MMORPG style. That's a beautiful dog. You leave me no choice. That didn't sound nice. What? Okay, I didn't know this was a horror game. Well, somebody's shooting. I'll help you. What? Hey! What the hell?
There's a bomb strapped.
What?
You've got to disarm.
What is going on? Okay, I'll kill you then. What is that? Oh shit! It's a flamethrower! What the hell is going on? Well, it's time to get flaming. Well, now I'm looking cool. Holy shit. Okay, now I'll kill everyone. I want that sniper. What the fuck? What is that? 360 kill. Ah, it's the Scream Courier. What? Was that someone actually running there? Oh shit, a knife man. What the hell is going on here? Well, I don't know, but I've become a serial killer real quick. And I'm enjoying it. Well, this place looks deserted.
Bruh.
What is that sound effect? That's beautiful. There's some crazy person, and I'm on 5 bars of health. God damn it. Super mutant. Oh shit. Ah, thank god I have the sniper. Am I even going to the right direction? Where's my knife? Is that daylight? You have discovered several locations you can fast travel. Yes. We are in the city. Wow. Why am I being shot at? Oh, hey, help. You leave me no choice. Oh shit. What am I even doing here? God. Full Erden Luons. What? What? There is the grenade.
Inside shortly.
What? What? What is going on? Full Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Behemotti. Don't you aggro me. Are those shopping carts? No. No! Get sit on super mutant. Oh! I know. I'm on 1 HP, goddammit. Ah, there we go. Holy shit, that was surprising. It's me, the Skyrim courier.
I am Three Dog.
So, we escaped the vault 1-on-1 and we found the station. I think I'll end the video here. Leave a like and subscribe if you want to see me continue this playthrough. I see you guys in the next one. See ya.